Whenever you did that and clicked,
yeah, but not
to
with hypnotist dolphins. They don't communicate audibly.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So they don't use sonar?
Pardon?
So they don't use sonar? Like the same way bottlenose do?
No.
So
they use sonar, yeah.
They do use sonar, okay.
But they use like 10,000 hertz, so it's like the highest frequency of any dolphin, 10 to 15,000 hertz. Okay. So that boy that we passed, that orange boy, is actually a... where is it? Yeah. It's actually got a device underneath it.
Mm.
There's 12 of them around the peninsula, and they can hear dolphins out to 500 metres.
Oh, okay.
They can hear the clicks that the dolphins are making.
Here they come on the right hand side, babe. Just there.
It's interesting to see them much slower.
Most of them are probably females, which is amazing. Because the females are much bigger than the males, and they wear skirts.
It's nice to see they haven't got scars either, like they do on Bisco. Oh my gosh.
How many have we got down there?
Like 10.
Really?
Yeah, it's just unreal how many there are.
Come back.